Asking you, what is the most selfish one-lettered word? Wow, what a audience that is to tell me the most selfish one-lettered word. I, isn't it? Everything revolves around I. iPhone, iPad, iPod, and the man says, I paid. What do you do? Everything revolves around the I. And what does I stand for? I stands for expectations. Apekshaen. Meri apekshaen. My expectations. I should be treated like this. I should be loved like this. I should be dealt with like this. I should be respected like this. I should be given these many marks. I should not be given this. I should not get a tough question in Viva. All expectation. Apekshaon ki jindagi ji rahe hain hum log sab. We're all living a life of super high expectations. Not just high. We're all leading a life of super high expectations. God, we're constantly, life is only, all, everything revolves around my opinions, my desires, my likes, my dislikes. I like this, I don't like this, I hate this, I love this, I want this, I don't want this, I have this opinion, I don't have this opinion. I. Khush rahenge? You think life will be a very happy life when it revolves around I? From our childhood, we have grown up like this. We've only learned to take, and everyone has to fulfill my expectations. Everything has to be up to my expectations. When I was a child, I usually wouldn't even eat if my mom did not cook what I asked for. You know, everything has to revolve around my expectations. One boy comes to a mother and says, Mama, I love you. 5-year-old, 5 saal ka bachcha. Mama, I love you. Mother said, I love you too, beta. The guy grew up to be 16. Goes to the mother, Mama, I love you. Kitna paisa chahiye bol? He grows up to be 25. Mama, I love you. Kaun hai? Kidhar rehti hai? Bata de. Hum arrange kar denge, bata de. He turns to be 40. Mama, I love you. Bola tha na shaadi mat kar usse. He turns 60. Mama, I love you. Main kisi bhi paper pe sign nahi karungi. Tu ja. Ma hai na janti hai. Mother knows. Everything is for me only. 16 years old, my money. 25 years old, my girl. 40 years old, my wife. 60 years old, my property. Life hi aisa jiya hai. हमेशा अपनी इच्छाएं, अपनी अपेक्षाएं, अपने ओपिनियंस को पकड़ के बैठे हैं हम लोग. एंड व्हेन यू ग्रो अप बिटवीन अ गर्लफ्रेंड बॉयफ्रेंड, व्हाट्स हैपनिंग? आई इज द सेंटर. अ बॉयफ्रेंड एंड अ गर्लफ्रेंड आर सिटिंग इन अ रेस्टोरेंट एंड द गाय इज आस्किंग द गर्ल, तू आखिरी बार बता दे आगे बढ़ना है कि नहीं. तू बोल दे अभी, नहीं तो आज टूट दे, आज कट. यू टेल मी, आखिरी बार पूछ रहा हूं, बोल. तो बोले कट मतलब कट, तू जा. So the guy said, waiter, bill alag alag lana. The girl said, pagle mazak bhi nahi samajhte tum. Oh my God. It's all about my expectations, how it goes. And marriage? You think only children, girlfriends, boyfriends? What's marriage? Such expectations of treatment, each other's expectations. God, the lady is thinking he should treat me like the angel from heavens. And the guy is thinking she should treat me like Pati Parmeshwar, Ram. First you know, treat her like Sita first, then she'll treat you as Ram. You know, he's reacting like Ravan and expecting to be like Ram. God, one husband's lady is asking her husband, main aapke sapne mein aati hun kya? such expectation that he loves me sapne mein. Bola bilkul nahi. Bola kyun? Bola nahi nahi, main raat mein Hanuman Chalisa jap karke sota hu. To bole to sapne mein kyun nahi aati? Bola bheet bhoot pishach nikat nahi aave Mahavir jab naam sunaave. There's no question of any bhoot pishach coming close to me. Oh God. And you think religion is spared? If youngsters are not spared, girlfriends and boyfriends are not spared, married people are not spared, you think religious men and religious people coming to a temple are spared from the eye? I don't think so. Therefore, when people come to God, people come to a temple also, they're only asking, give me what I want. No one comes to say, I love you, I want to give you. When the President of the United States, John F. Kennedy, came up to stage for his first presidential speech, his voice rumbled into the public address system when he said, ask not what the country can do for you. Ask what you can do for the country. And so we are saying, ask not what God can do for you. Ask what you can do for God. But no one asks that. Because the eye is so big, my expectations, my desires, my things are so powerful that even when I come to a temple and ring a bell, all I'm doing is asking. I go to Ganpati and I'm praying the same thing. During this Ganeshotsav, one guy, Marwadi fellow, you know, he's singing, Ganpati Bappa Moriya, Dhanda Nahi Horiya, Maal Nahi Jariya, Paisa Nahi Aariya, Kharcha Kaise Chalega, Samaj Nahi Aariya, Hey Bappa Moriya, Tharo Bhakt Roriya. What is singing? And I'm thinking, the more we lead a life of I, our I will always be frustrated. Because people don't exist in this world to just fulfill your expectations. What do you think? People are all existing in the world just to fulfill your expectations? That's what you think? Sorry to say. Wait for a while, you will learn that they don't. Friends don't, family doesn't. Sab apni apekshaon ko purn karne ke liye thodi janm liye hain. I remember when my father died 4 years back. He died by Parkinson's disease. And I haven't told the story for a long time. In the recent past, I've started telling the story. I remember taking my father's dead body to the crematorium for cremation. It was raining very heavily, cats and dogs literally. And we decided to go for electric incineration because it would be hard to have wood-fired cremation. The body was kept on the stage. Family, some family friends, a couple of people from the community. I was born a Marwadi Jain, so some families, community people were there. And one of the leaders of the community, who also happened to be distant family, comes up to stage and starts speaking good things about my father. And in the middle of it all, as he's talking some good things about my father, he says, and people are all standing and hearing this, none of you will ever go through this, and I pray that none of you go through this. My experience was horrible. This man in the middle of the talk says that actually his father would have lived longer, but his son is the cause of his early death. I felt like whacking this guy. Of course, he was an elder family, distant family, leader of the community. The occasion was such I couldn't see anything. My mind was agitated, disturbed, completely disturbed. I came back that night trying to sleep. How would you sleep? Everyone in the community is insulted like this in public, saying that, you know, he's the cause of his father's death. I remembered a statement that I'd read, which gave a liberated feeling to me. Do not ever, ever give the control of how you feel to someone else. Do not allow anyone to remote control you. Control your televisions remote controlled. No problem. Your cars can be remote controlled. Don't allow anyone to control your emotions from there. Hum log apekshaye karte hain ki ek prakar ka vyavahar hamare saath hoga. Aise nahi hota na. Frustrate ho jate hain hum. Therefore, ladies and gentlemen, The most selfish one lettered word is I, which stands for expectations, and therefore avoid this word. How do you avoid this word? Be realistic in your expectations. Apekshaye karne mein koi problem nahi hai, but understand that not everyone will fulfill your expectation. Yaad rakhiye ki sab log aapki apekshaon ko purn nahi karenge. And secondly, avoid this word I by trying to serve others. You know why? Because when you want to be served, you're dependent on people. They may not serve you. When you want to serve, who can stop you? When you want respect, people may not respect you. But when you want to give respect, who can stop you? When you want to be loved, you may not be loved. But when you want to give love, who can stop you? When you want in charity, people may not give you in charity. But when you want to give charity, who can stop you? And therefore, learn to begin your journey from I to you. The more you want for yourself, you'll remain frustrated. The more you want to give, you'll remain happy.